Greetings, friends. It's me, Sonic Toast, and today we are starting up Wave 3 of the Sonic Prime 5-inch figures. Wave 3 contains the Grim Sonic, we got Black Rose, and then Chaos Sonic and Dr. Deep. So this is exciting. One thing I'm really liking about these figures is how each wave we get four new characters. We don't keep getting repeats of characters that we've had in previous waves, at least so far. Every wave has had a Sonic and every wave has had an Amy in different variations, right? And this one, like, I thought Wave 3 would totally be, you know, Pirate Sonic, but now we got the Grim Sonic this time. So we're gonna look at him today and get to the others another time. But let's go ahead and get this guy open. Toast. So first of all, Wave 1 was New Yoke Sonic, and Wave 2 was Boss Cage Maze Sonic. And in his video, we pointed out how, aside from the obvious differences, the different gloves and different shoes, that these Sonic figures are very different in color. That this one has more of a purple tint on his blue and has like tanner stomach and arms, whereas this one has a darker blue, more traditional blue, and a bit lighter stomach and arms. And so yeah, besides that, they're pretty much the same, as they both have the smile on the left. They both have eyes, although the New Yoke Sonic has much lighter eyes, darker eyes on Boss Cage Maze. And now here is the Grim Sonic. And we can see this one is completely different, as he has an open mouth. We can see his teeth for his smile right in the middle of his face, right? So that is completely different. Now let's take a look at the color here. It is slightly different color blue than Boss Cage Maze Sonic. And he's not quite as light as New Yoke Sonic. A little bit darker, but they're not quite the same. As for his arms and stomach, they're definitely lighter than New Yoke Sonic. And yeah, the color of his arms look pretty similar to those of Boss Cage Maze Sonic. Now let's take a look at the major differences, his gloves and his shoes. Look at the detail sculpted into these gloves. They just look really, really cool. However, better than the gloves are the shoes. Look how they are made of translucent purple plastic. We have these things sculpted on the back and on the side. It just looks so, so cool. Like, honestly, I didn't even consider the Grim Sonic to be a candidate for an action figure, but they did it. Here's what the bottom of the feet look like. Got a little paint dot right there, but it doesn't matter because the bottom of the foot. But yeah, no, his shoes just look really, really cool. Combine that with having a different face for once. Yeah, this is an awesome figure. Highly recommend. So there we go. That is the new Grim Sonic. So here's the thing. They have to have a Sonic in every wave, apparently. So we know we're probably getting Pirate Sonic soon. Maybe Normal Sonic from like the first episode. And I'm guessing there's a few other variations out there. I don't know. I gotta go watch the show again. And then there is Amy Rose, who's also gotten a figure in every wave. Do you think Amy is going to continue to get a figure in every wave alongside Sonic? Let me know your opinions down in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Have a fantastic day, and toast!